This program contains flashing images.
Let's take a look back at 2023.
A king and queen are crowned with the coronation of Charles III and Camilla at Westminster Abbey.
People right across the capital stopped for a once-in-a-lifetime spectacle.
Welcoming our new king.
Our society is woven from diverse threads, comprising stories of remarkable courage and sacrifice, determination and strength. Though drawn from different parts of the world, they collectively enrich the fabric of our national life.
Happy 75th birthday, NHS, and thank you so much for all that you do.
We have to keep showing how we love our NHS so it will continue to be with us through it all.
since same-sex marriage was made legal in England and Wales.
London is a place for everyone, where you are free to be who you want to be and love who you want to love.
London is the place for me.
2023, the year that marks the 75th anniversary of the arrival of the Empire Windrush.
Arrivals at Tilbury. The Empire Windrush sailed for Britain.
This city can play any song. They came to hear from everywhere. 'Tis they that made this city strong.
I'm a part of nature, like the birds and bees, like the ferns, the seeds, the dirt, the trees. Ain't it crazy how we're connected? Don't you think it's cool how we're linked? The one thing we all have in common is life. Let's not fall out of sync.
Thank you. Every story
has its hero.
This is where it begins.
Maybe it's time you find out who you really are.
I'm kind of a big deal around here.
You're fired. Bit dramatic.
New for 2024.
She's wonderful.
On BBC iPlayer.